Oh wait, there we go. Cool. I think Freddy's trying to curse me. Oh, I can hear it on my phone. Oh, I don't like that. Gross. Okay, back to doing what I was doing. I have to remember to save my streams at some point. Alert box. Subscriptions, and we're gonna turn the sound volume down to 2%. I think that should be good. It's like in case you can't tell what it was like it's bass boosted All Star. I'm gonna write that down so I remember to do that later because I have the memory of an actual squirrel. Download streams. I might stream art later tonight because my friend's birthday is tomorrow. Okay. Let's get back into it. You know what would suck incredibly, actually? Let me just check something. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Because it would be really, 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 really sucky if I couldn't download my streams. I'm pretty sure I can. How to download stream. How do I download it? Can I? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. I just want to make sure I could do that because I would be so sad if I lost me winning night six. I beat that pretty fast, all things considered, though. Did everyone leave, or is my computer just messing up really bad? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, back at it again at Krispy I don't know. Oh my god, I clicked out of the game again. Why? I hate the freaking non-mouse lock. I'm like literally tempted to just. Oh, and I'm using so much power. And now it's not unclosing my camera? Hello? My camera won't close. Okay. That's epic. Hello? Hello? Camera? Do you mind? All right. Well, I guess we're doing the camera strat. This is a strat I coined myself. It's where you will only keep your camera up and don't do anything else because your game's broken. As you can see, it's not a really good strat because it's using up all your power, and I think I have a door closed. But if I close the camera, I think I'll die anyway. So this is how we're stuck like this. Cool. The good news is that Foxy won't get us, and Freddy won't get us, and no one else is gonna get us. I think if I left the door open, it might work. You know what, actually? I wonder if the door was open, if this would be like a semi-viable strat, because we're at 70%. It's 1 a.m. At least we can enjoy the ambiance. Look at that, it says, don't yell, don't scream, don't poop on the floor, stay close to mom, don't touch Freddy, don't hit, and leave before dark. Thank you, from the management. I'm gonna actually try that. I feel like there's no way that it's possible to with to leave with the camera on the whole time. There's just literally no way. But I have a door closed right now, and I'm already at like 50%, almost 2 a.m. I just can't put the camera back down, because I think that if I do, the people will jump out at me, even if they've left the area. I don't know. As you can- Did you guys hear that? I've never heard that. I've watched like hundreds of hours of Five Nights at Freddy's at this point. I've never heard that before. Ah. What the hell? What was that? I was like, is there a video playing in the background? I don't have YouTube up besides for Anime Girl stream. I've never heard that before. What? Oh, I didn't like that. Was that? Huh? Was it because I was staring at Freddy for so long? Or was that like Chica? Because Chica jump scared me at the end, right? I didn't close the camera or anything, Chica jump scared me. Was that like Chica, like in my ear, making those noises? I've never heard that sound before in this game. I feel like I've watched people like tear apart the files too. Huh. Interesting. I don't think my camera closed. I think she just jump scared past it. I don't know. Alright, let's try camera only strat. Let's go, boys. Actually, I'm gonna leave it here. No, I'm gonna leave it here. No, I'm gonna leave it here. Alright. Alright, camera strat. Let's do it, baby. Let's go! No, it's doing it again! I'm not on a Discord call with somebody, right? I don't think so. It has to be Freddy. Like the guy, I know there's people, okay, so you don't know Five Nights at Freddy's lore, I don't think, right? So you don't know anything about Five Nights at Freddy's? Okay, it's definitely Chica. It's definitely Chica making those noises. Like, it has to be. More importantly, how did she not jump scare me the entire, like, 4 hours the last round? Okay, well, I mean, you probably know that there are people in the suits, so... Obviously, it's the person in the suit. I'm just so confused as to why Chica attacked, why she attacked really fast that time, not the other time. I can't read that. Oh, Carol C did another one bid for Rip Cheer. Thank you. I need to know more. I'm so confused. Huh? I am Confucian. Look at that, he just freaking does like a little stippy step and then is already in that corner. I just have so many questions now, honestly. Why'd I do that? I liked my camera strat. It was going really, really good the first time. I don't know what made it work so good, but I wish to recreate that. Ah, that one got me. Ooh, that one got me. Ah, my heart. Oh, my heart. Oh, my heart, my heart, my heart. Okay. I should make little expressions for my character because you guys. I mean, I honestly smile all the time, even when I'm scared, and it's just a cool emotion I display, but rest assured, I really felt that. How did I do so good the first, like, two, what, round one and three? And now I'm like, I can't play the game. Like preemptively put the camera down there because it doesn't matter. Freddy's gonna be there in like 0.2 seconds. Markiplier beat 20-20-20 mode, and I'm a decent video game player. In fact, I'm only good at strategy games. I'm not good at first-person shooters or anything where I have to aim, frankly. I feel like I've gone back to my OG strat. Oh, you're kidding me. Come on. That's stupid. All right. Camera strat. Let's go. I can't close the camera because I'll die. So at least if I leave up the camera and I die, I've made an attempt to win. That. I just need to memorize what the sound is when they pull up to my door. I can't believe I'm still like elated that I beat Night 6 out. Pretty quickly into the stream, might I add. Sure, it was out of sheer luck. I want to. Oh, you know what? I haven't seen Golden Freddy. I actually don't even know how you do that. Even though it was skill and luck. I mean, I've only been playing this game for a total of 5 hours, 6 hours now. So I think I'm doing pretty good, all things considered. So it doesn't matter if I pull that up and hold it up or not then, because you're saying that it rolls the dice basically when the camera is like at all times, and if the camera's up, it always rolls a zero. So it doesn't matter how often I do it; it matters how much I do it. Or does it like reset some kind of timer for when you roll? More confident at my hearing capabilities. I think next time Chica's there, I'm gonna take a look at Foxy. See how he's holding up. Challenge. It's not going very well, as you can see. I get so scared. I need to check on Foxy. Chica, come to my door. You know what? I think that I shouldn't, and just like if Foxy or if Foxy comes, then it's like, okay, you know, this is a bad run. Okay. Oh, wait, my camera's not up for there. Yes, it is. I made sure. I gotta be calm and collected. I gotta be calm and chill. I just gotta vibe, you know? Don't act too crazy. I gotta check on Foxy soon. Accept my fate. I feel like I remember reading something about this noise before. Like I feel like I remember it being Chica, but I don't know if that's just me creating false memories or not. Sounds like oh, okay, Bonnie's eating my ass this time, I guess. Well, it is scary until you realize that it just sounds like the little drainy thing they put in your mouth at the dentist. And then I don't think it's as scary. I guess unless you find dentists scary, then maybe it would be. Yeah, that's what I thought. Didn't think of that, did you? Oh my god, now that I have the movement on, people can see how much I spin my spinny chair. Oh boy. Stop, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my gosh. I suck. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you for subscribing and watching me fail. And also, give me that really, really, really helpful. Alright, I'm going with that now. Helpful, you know. Helpful info. All the kids are using that slang. Nights at Freddy's player in the whole world. What else did I have to do today? I have an info thingy at 6:30. I have to do art for my dear friend. Maybe I'll stream art. My tablet doesn't work the best though. Kind of broken. I feel like sometimes I'm so good at catching the characters, and other times I feel like I've never played Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm wasting way too much power. But 1 AM and I already used like 80. I don't want to beat the game. Frankly, I would be shocked if I beat this without practicing like a fuck ton. I mean, a frick ton. So fast too. It's like, why even show up if you're just gonna leave, you know? Like every time I hear footsteps, I'm just gonna check the lights, check the camera. You're kidding me! That's not an effective strategy. That's not an effective strategy. It's just not gonna work. My life sucks. I'm never gonna be Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm just not gonna be completed. Oh. Well, running. So whatever. Oh my god. Ah! I really should do art and other things. But I like playing video games. It's definitely not, like, it doesn't make sense to try to slow down Freddy. Like, at all. Turn up that volume so when I get jump scared, it really hits. Pops up, I'm gonna see how Foxy's doing. I like that the light sound what I do with Bonnie. Bonnie keeps getting me. I can't tell if Freddy is here because the camera's not fixing. Wait, why did I do that? Okay, alright. Is it a pointless endeavor? I don't know. I feel like maybe I need to concentrate even harder. Like, no looking up, just me sound the 5 minutes at Freddy's. Myself, Mr. Fazbear. The dentist noises that Chica and Bonnie make. Foxy, the camera, me, spooky lights, me, the noises. Okay. No looking up, I'm going to concentrate harder than I've ever concentrated before. Let's go. Okay, that's too much concentration. Ow, my ears. God, Freddy moves so fast. Mm-hmm. lights before I close, before I open the camera, like, every time. I clicked out of the game. Oh Lord. I freaking do that every time. We're very blessed. Except for the fact that I just wasted a ton of power. Foxy's probably well on his way to eating. Okay. My heart. I can do this. I can do it. Yo, you missed it. I beat night 6. Like, in like the first like half 40 minutes of streaming. Maybe less. Now I'm on to 20 mode. I didn't even practice since my last stream. So, yeah, a lot of people missed it. All right, here we go. Deep concentration mode activated. I know Markiplier can like hear them when they walk up to the door, but I can't. Going too fast. Man, I have to. I swear to God, like every 2 seconds Bonnie pops up, and like a Bonnie I seem to be having a real struggle with. Chica's supposed to be the fast one. I clicked out of the game again. Oh, how sexy of me to do that. Oh, someone's here, someone's at the door. I have to check on Foxy. I have to check on Foxy. Oh, he's still doing wonderful. Mm-hmm. stressed out. Come on, I need Chica to show up so I can check on Foxy again. Foxy is still doing absolutely phenomenal. Stop it. I feel like my control over the mouse is like slipping. I feel like I'm panicking now too, which is never good. I just won't check on Foxy. You know what? That's fine. I will now check on Foxy. Okay, Foxy is making a little bit of progress down. I need to open the door so I can put the key. Take off Foxy anyway, my power would have run out. Okay. How close was I? Was that 5 a.m. or 4 a.m.? That was 5 a.m., wasn't it? Oh boy. Dang. That's close. That's pretty close. That's what happens when you do intense concentration. I don't know if it worked out though. I was out of power. It would have had been up to like pure RNG after that. So either Fox was gonna kill me or RNG was gonna kill me. Tough. That's tough. Tough. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I can do it. I don't think I can. I really don't. I don't think I'm gonna get that close again. I honestly would be shocked. I would be absolutely shocked. What is it? 5 p.m.? It's only been an hour and a half of streaming. Should try to get stuff done. I'll keep trying for another half hour, and if I can't do it, I will quit because I have to do a few other things before my meeting and then shadowing. Too much to do. Everyone, get ready for seizure time. I just don't know if it's better to check really fast like that or to do it intermittently. Well, I've already lost, so that's good. All right. There I was, thinking I could be a cool, skilled player and not check the light. Nope, gotta check the lights. I can't believe that the creator of hit animated Christian film Stravinsky and the Mysterious House and the Pilgrimage created this spooky horror game. If I play the Glopgo Gab Galab on stream, will I get copyright strike? Such a good song. Oh my god, I'm so cold still. I turned the heat on. Alrighty, let's go, boys. Just don't know how often I should be checking. He's here now? I think we're already off to a terrible start. Thing is checking the cams, I think it's more important than checking the light. That's just how I feel. Did anyone ever beat the ultimate mode in I think it, I don't know if it was the, no, it wasn't the most recent game, because that was the VR one. The one where they have all the boys, and you can put 2020 on every single one of them. Has anyone ever beaten that? Because I can't see being actually possible. I think Scott even said that it was designed to be impossible. I still will check to see if she can. Oh my god, I clicked out of the game again. Jesus. I'm gonna swear to god, I'm gonna be at like almost 6 a.m. and I'm gonna click out of the game and I'll be like, okay, fuck you. Quite a bit of power on that. Oh man, get shot. Oh, I didn't even check Boxy. I still have so much to do. Whatever, at least I have vacation. That would be great, because I will be home and my mom's for half of it, so I can't stream. So I'll just stream during like every day at the beginning of the week. I might be trying to get like everything done next week. Going down the only road I've ever known. I don't know the words after that. Like I'm a drifter, I was born to walk alone. And after that, I don't know the lyrics for sure. I just don't want to move it off the camera, because it would be better if I had it there at all times. Damn, he like freaking speed running. He walking as fast as he can down those halls. Hell yeah, King. Work those thighs. Work those calves. I'm glad that, that person, oh my god, I'm forgetting the name already because I have the world's worst memory. Nibble, Ribbler or something? Came to my chat and told me about the wonderful secret that is Foxy, on the cams. But I don't think that I would be able to be this without it. good about opening the doors back up. I definitely can never hear when Bonnie is there, so I think I have to check every time. I don't think that I can listen to the footsteps well enough to be adept at doing it. This is like my OG strat. This is literally how I played the first night and the second one, and then it wasn't working anymore. And yet somehow, this strat is like now working. Oh shit. Yes, I beat night six like right away. Like in the first half hour of my stream. Everyone missed it. It was really impressive. I freaked out. Cause I didn't think it was gonna happen. I actually need a checkbox really bad. Foxy is still doing quite good, actually. Is that just the camera back? Yes, it is. Hello. Yes, E. We should be pressing F for both, you know, F to pay respects, and also F as in Freddy! Freddy Fazbear. Yeehaw. The fact that I was able to read during this time is incredible. Stop. I hate when it's quiet. I want more poppy ups. Come on. Foxy's doing? I'm not sure. It's been a while. Ugh. Come on. Oh wow, it's actually incredible. He's actually doing really good. Okay, epic win for me. Sucks. Thank you. going back to our freaking OG strats. I have to make sure Foxy doesn't come. I can't believe I did it! I beat it faster than Markiplier did. I'm gonna put it out there. I beat it faster than Markiplier did. So, I think that makes me king of Five Nights at Freddy's. I can't believe I did it! Oh my god, I struggled with it so bad last year. Say bite of 87? Why? Oh my god. And like, I said that I was gonna stop at like 5, or like, I was like, no, I'll keep going for another half hour. It's fine. You know, I probably won't beat it today, but at least I'll get practice in. But no, I freaking beat it. Oh my god, you have no idea. Like, You ever give a public presentation and you know, like, the anxiety that you can feel course through your arms, like, right before you go up and give it? I felt that for the last hour of the game. Not hour of gameplay, but, like, from 5 p.m. Once I hit 5 p.m, I just felt this surge of anxiety go right into my arms. I'm like, oh god, don't mess up because of this. I can't believe I beat it! Oh my god. Well, too bad I don't have Five Nights at Freddy's 2, so I can't play that. I don't have money to buy it. It's like when the music speeds up in Mario Kart. I've never experienced that feeling. I'm really sorry. I do really good at Mario Kart. Wow, I'm really proud of myself. Let me see. I want to see how many hours I have on the game. Let me see how many hours it took me to beat Five Nights at Freddy's. It took me 8.1 hours of my short life to beat Five Nights at Freddy's 1. Which, to be fair, I have put in 46.7 hours of Among Us, so not too bad. Oh my god, I can't believe I beat it. I can't believe I beat it. I didn't even win on a technicality. I didn't even win because of RNG. That was all skill, baby. What? Are the people in the server watching me? I hope not. I don't. That's embarrassing. Oh, with the Among Us hours. No, the Among Us server, like, died pretty fast. It's all, like, public lobbies. Oh, my gosh. Oh, boy. Ooh! I'm so good at video games! Oh, my god! Alright. Let's play, I have to go soon, so let's play... that's not a fast game. What's a fast game I could play? I probably should just go. I have things to do. Oh man, if anyone ever wants to play Left 4 Dead, I would love to play that. I was, like, addicted to it in high school. I played, like, a million hours. on the Xbox. I actually haven't played it that much. Oh, apparently I've played it 22 hours on Left 4 Dead 2. That doesn't sound right. If Five Nights at Freddy's isn't fast at all. Yeah, this, I mean, this wasn't fast. I mean, what's a fast game I can play? I could speedrun Pajama Sam. Thank you. I don't know if that's an L or an I. So it could be Le Nerdy Fox or EA Nerdy Fox, which means house Nerdy Fox. Oh man, I want to play the Fred actually. I need to figure out, I need to find people who want to play that with me. Because I never played it because it didn't run on my computer very well. But I have every achievement on Left 4 Dead on the Xbox, except for, beat a game with no friendly fire. That's the only one I don't have. So that gives you an indication of the kind of player I am. Like, I'd be getting twice as many zombie kills as anyone else on my team, sure. But at what cost? Because I, for sure, down teammates all the time. I also never beat or finished Penumbra, because the graphics on my old computer were really bad. By the time I pick a game, it's going to be like, okay, you have to go now. I have so many games I've never played. Let me see how much Five Nights at Freddy's 2 is. I definitely can't afford it if it's more than like $2. And it is. It's $7.99. It's also on my wish list. Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's 2 is similar to Amnesia, The Dark Descent. I kind of want to play Genshin Impact because I'm really interested in the characters. But I also really want to play, I really want to play Hades. I want to know what's hippity happening. How much is Phasmophobia? I really want to play Phasmophobia. $13.99, that's not that bad, actually. Next in queue? What does it mean? What do you mean next in queue? I don't know what that means. Can I even have put on my wish list? From a queue and continue to the next item. I don't know. I have depth on my on my wish list. The game that like no one has ever played. Alright. I have about 3 seconds before I said I was gonna stop streaming. So I think that will be all for me today. I literally can't believe that I beat 2020 in like the 2 hour time frame I set for myself to stream today. Absolutely incredible. I am a godlike gamer. I am a godlike gamer. I'm just gonna put that out there. I think that, yeah, I'm just saying, I'm pretty good at video games sometimes. You know? Poggers, I knew you could do it. Yeah, you know me. I'm always pogging. How many hours did I ever end up having in Garry's Mod? I had 899.8 hours in Garry's Mod. In case anyone was wondering why I'm so good at Among Us. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. I'm dropping shit. Ah, I mean, oh, heck, I'm dropping stuff. I gotta get better at not swearing. Okay, bye-bye, everybody. I mean, have a wonderful evening, everyone.